Are the new Timemore Smart Pro kettles just a gimmick? Do you really need a left hand and a right hand kettle? I don't know, let's find out. Thank you.